Let's stay close to the farmers. Let's stay close to our common goal of being a good friend of the farmers. That's what we are doing our jobs for, and I hope that you can continue to be the good friends of the farmers even in these difficult times of the corona. I was particularly happy to see that you are all working so hard to arrange for seeds reaching out to the farmers so that farmers can easily get seeds. That's the most important thing for the farmers now. Farmers want to plant seeds, they want to grow crops, and also the people want to buy vegetables, even in these strange times. So seeds are more important than ever maybe at this time, and without good seeds the world will come to a stop.